Becky. Move up, Becky. Move up, Becky. All right, Cub. Cub. Daddy, come here, Tracy, Cub.
Don't touch him. Hurt him. Hurt him. Don't touch him. Make him scream.
Ida,
if you're scared to hurt him, don't come in his room. He's not scared to hurt you. He ain't scared to kill you when it comes time. Back up, baby.
So if I say rip his head off, rip his fucking foot off, what does that mean? It's very important to do it, right?
You tell him to get on the hard kid, you let him get there. When he starts squirming too fucking much, both fucking hands,
boom,
right under that chin. Sit, and you better back up, because his teeth should be flying right behind him. Then when he fucks around too much, don't grab that leg. You fucking sink that hook and give everything you got. When it's in there, go. It is going to start spinning. You sink that hook in a couple times, and when you hear that screaming, then you know you've got their attention, little fucking kid.
I'd hear them all.
You do it on the road. I fucking do it again. I'm not going to touch her every fucking time she comes over here. She's going to fucking do what I want. That's just fucking way it is. Make him holler. Let him run from you down. Come on. Man.
I am the boss. I will get your fucking ass.
Back there, go, oh, I'm in the bitch blue man, man. I smoked the fucking joint.